They tried to avoid the cameras, but could not hide their own disappointment. The German football team left Russia looking flustered after their tragic 2-0 defeat. Defending world champions and now kicked out of the World Cup by South Korea. For the fans who traveled all the way to Russia, it is a bitter pill to swallow.
I'm totally disappointed. What can I say? Now we're flying home, probably with all the Germans on one plane.
In Berlin, hopeful fans were left in tears after South Korea scored their second goal.
The idea that Germany was the world champion in 2014 and that this time they were not motivated to succeed and didn't want to defend their title, I did not see that coming at all.
Sadness quickly turned into anger against the team's coach, Joachim Löw.
I think he should resign because he did not manage to motivate the team and get them to concentrate on the game.
A defeat already dubbed a historic embarrassment by German newspapers. But the loss is giving some a reason to celebrate. For Brazilians, it brings a sweet taste of vengeance. In 2014, Germany beat them 7-1 at the World Cup semi-final in Brazil. Bye bye, Alemanha.